Hey guys, Ziggy here. And if you saw the little community post not too long ago, we bought a $50 ticket, ticket number 2, and we got the 100 times symbol. I believe that means we don't have fake multipliers, so I think that's a minimum of a $10,000 winner, minimum.